Come here! Come on, come on, come on!
God damn it.
It's a drifter. Let him in.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, god damn it?
The north one. Back there.
If anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Hey, Tuck. So, am I on your trust list or no?
It's your back doing it that way.
I keep telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry, even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, will ya, Al? I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alkai. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit, chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old mate. He goes where he wants. Jesus. You keep the shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spitting sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
'Cause that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work. Don't make me go get Cyrus. Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Fork, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend.
Get back to work. Get to work.
I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a knight in the shack.
Fix this. That should do it.
Alkai. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
Good choice.
Find me if you need anything else.
Come on, get to it.
Come on.
What?
Get to work.
Okay, not bad. Didn't know he was an artist.
How's it going?
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Whatever. See ya.
Like rotten eggs.
Gotta use what we got.
That's all I got.
Think we're gonna run out?
Drifter.
Hey,
you got some ears for me? Maybe next time. Yeah, later.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland it is.
Hey, what do you need?
Need this? Could make something out of this. Fuel can. Thank you.
help.
Help! Please! Guys, please help me! I'm trapped! Help me!
More bounties.
Hold on, I'm coming.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Where? I'll go!
Go toward Three-Fingered Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
Thank you so much! I thought I was gonna die in there!
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Stay off the main roads, don't stop.
St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Doctor, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
How'd you like that?
Tucker to Deacon St. John, are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp.
I said, I ain't his old lady, Deacon out.
Nah,
you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
I'll put that blows up real good.
Hey,
There we go.
Like that, huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay, one nest done. How many more you got?
I got a better plan. Come on, guys. Right this way. What did you drop? Scrap. Okay. Oh, there's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention to me. Boys and girls, let's do this.
Shit, almost out. Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. Come back later to finish burning out these nests. Beacon. Okay, where is it? Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing now, huh?
God, I'm tired.
Yes, yeah,
I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Hey, you check the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy.
Better living.
I wonder how much a house on the ninth hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing? Oh,
Jesus! Break! Break!
Oh no! We're gonna hit him! No!
I guess you boys never made it back to fill that manifest, did you? Well, didn't matter. There was a hell of a lot more where they came from. Murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. Here's one. Gotta finish this.
Was a rock.
I'm shot!
This more than you.
Gotta finish this.
Better than nothing.
Now I got you.
Cap's clear. Now you know how it feels, being on the other end of it, yeah? Yeah. Well, we look like the type to have an underground bunker, yeah?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive. The strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something Cope, law and order.
Here's the hatch. Yeah, knew you had one.